Board of Trustees, cabinet members, graduates, staff members, families, and friends. Welcome to Argus and Endeavor's 2021 graduation ceremony. I'm Linda Stubbs, and I'm honored to be the principal and the host of tonight's celebration. Thank you for joining us in person and on live stream as we celebrate the graduating class of 2021. Please welcome graduate William Silva as he leads us in the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please rise. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, William. Please be seated. I'd like to recognize some special guests tonight. First of all, we have our board clerk, Valley White. Board member, Faye Lane. Board member, Lourdes Perez. Superintendent, Dr. Scott Siegel. And Deputy Superintendent, Dr. Denise Wickham. I'd like to take a moment to thank Dr. Siegel for his service, as this is his last year as our superintendent as he moves into retirement. Will the staff of Endeavor and Argus please stand? Everybody who works at Endeavor and Argus, good job. These are the people who have the most impact on these graduates here tonight, as they are educating, motivating, and working with the students on a daily basis. Staff, I want to personally thank you for your efforts over the past year. Thank you very much. We are honored to have two student speakers tonight, both of whom will give a virtual tribute to the graduating class. Our first speaker is Zulema Areola, who will then be followed by Nicole Rodriguez Lopez.
Hello, Series School Board members, staff from Argus and Endeavor, and my fellow classmates of 2021. My name is Nicole Rodriguez, and I'd like to start off by saying that I didn't think I was going to make it to graduation, but here I am in my cap and gown. I'd like to thank those around me for encouraging me to my full extent that I was able to graduate. Here we go, class of 2021. We did it after complaining that we didn't want to get up for bed or go to school because our teachers gave us too much homework. We made it past our 12 years, and the funny part is that many of us graduated just to go back to school. You, like me, may have had many people doubt you and say that we were never going to make it because senior year was going to be the hardest year of our lives. But yet here we are in our cap and gowns, making all of our loved ones proud. I know that things were not easy with doing school online because of COVID. The pandemic did change a lot of things for us, like going to our prom or seeing our friends all the time, or at least going to our school games. But we managed to still earn our diploma. I know for a fact that some of us had struggles trying to balance school and home responsibilities. Some of us grew up more than we were supposed to. We have jobs now, and some of us started families. In the blink of an eye, our senior year is over, but our future is beginning. I found that this journey has been incredibly freeing because no matter what happened, I had the peace of mind telling me that all the chatter, the name calling, the doubting, it was just all noise. It did not define me. It didn't change who I was, and most importantly, it couldn't hold me back. Learn from every mistake, because every experience, encounter, and particularly your mistakes, are there to teach you and force you into being a better version of yourself. I wish all of my fellow classmates a good luck in the future, and congratulations to class of 2021.
And that was Nicole. Sorry, I got those names mixed up. So Nicole was first, and now we have Zulema.
Ladies and gentlemen, it's my honor to be speaking on behalf of the graduating class of 2021. We don't know what life has in store for us. We all experienced so many losses and heartaches this past year, yet it taught us so many lessons. In life, we must focus on even the smallest goals we set out to achieve. For those, the smallest goals can impact our lives, such as sitting today in our caps and gowns, waiting for our next step into the future. I want to share a moment in my life where I wanted to give up but did not, because of support I had from family, friends, and loved ones. I experienced loss of home, loss of business, and deportation of both parents back in 2018. I left school to stay with my family, missing out on 2 years of my education. Later that year, summer 2019, I lost both my parents in a tragic accident. Never in a million years I would have thought I'd be going through something like this, but I didn't let all these downfalls affect me from reaching my goals. I picked myself up and kept going. Behind closed doors, we all face our own battles. It is up to us to overcome them. Yes, the roads may get rough, and sometimes it makes you feel like you just want to give up and stop trying. But remember, you are doing it for yourself. You are here today because you chose to wake up and keep going. You are here today because you chose to make a difference in your life. You are here today because you want to be the best version of yourself. There's always going to be pain, stress, anger, even sadness, but don't let that be what holds you back from reaching your goals. Remember, there's always a light at the end of the tunnel. Just be patient and keep pushing. Hope and unity. We must remain hopeful for tomorrow and believe in the possibility. And never stop reaching. Take a moment and look around. Stand proud of your accomplishments. Each and every one of you worked hard to be where you are right now. You worked hard for this very moment, and after 13 long years, we can finally say, we did it. Congratulations, class of 2021. We did it.
Thank you, Nicole and Zulema. Your speeches are awesome, and not only that, you guys are awesome. I'm so proud of both of you tonight. Graduates, this is for you. I want you to know that these last 2 years for me have been very, very good, and I take great pleasure in standing before you this evening to celebrate one last memory of your high school years. This has been a very interesting year for sure, with all of you learning from home on Zoom, to sitting in classrooms where the internet connection was strong, but still learning on Zoom, to going to school 2 days a week, and finally, in May, to return to normal school. For those of you who met graduation requirements early in the year, tonight is the first time you've been on campus since last March. So tonight is a belated welcome for some and a goodbye to all. Graduates, how many of you actually thought you would be here tonight celebrating your graduation from high school? If I am totally honest, I never imagined back in August when we started school without students on campus that we would reach this day today when we have 171 graduating seniors with over 140 of you sitting here tonight. Congratulations. We have learned so much during this pandemic. We've learned that people disagree about science, they disagree about politics, and they disagree about the best way to unite people during a crisis. We have also learned that we are stronger than we thought, we can do things we once thought were impossible, and we are extremely flexible and can find new ways to do old things. We have learned that family is important, and a good support system is essential to our well-being, both personally and as a community. We have also discovered that things we once took for granted are blessings and should be appreciated more. One highlight of this year just happened about a week ago. We were very fortunate to have Brandon Leak, season 15's America's Got Talent winner and Stockton native, speak to us during advisory. Brandon's talent that he shared with the world was the spoken word. But the talent that he shared with us during advisory was a message of hope, the assurance that we, the ordinary people in this world, can make a difference. He had you write down 3 goals and then 3 obstacles that are hindering you from reaching those goals. Many of us realize that we are the only thing standing in the way of our success. He asked you to make a plan on how you can overcome those obstacles. You wrote in the chat answers like, work hard, make my goal a priority, get my stuff together, don't let people get in my way, focus on my goal, stop being lazy, and overcome my anxiety. Brandon went on to say that motivation is important to success, but dedication is required. Remember what you wrote in chat. Be dedicated to your goals and move from ordinary to extraordinary. It is within your power. Move from ordinary to extraordinary. Perhaps that advice is more for the adults than for these graduating students. The other thing that I personally learned during this pandemic is that many of our students are already extraordinary. Some of our students have experienced in their short lives things that none of us will ever experience in our entire lifetime. Some of these experiences have been wonderful, and some have been terrifying. Many of our students were forced into making adult decisions long before some of their peers, decisions that perhaps change and alter lives for them and for those they care about. And all of them had to change the way they learned, the way they interacted with teachers and with classmates, and the way they thought about academic success. Graduates, you did what you had to do to meet graduation requirements in a world that was turned upside down. I admire you for your dedication, your motivation, your perseverance, and your ability to overcome the obstacles in your way. Challenges are what make life interesting, and overcoming them is what makes life meaningful. You are extraordinary, graduates. You are dedicated. You will make a difference in this world. You matter. The staff at Endeavor and Argus love you, and we will miss you. We believe in you and know that you will continue to grow. Make good choices and thrive. Good luck, and thank you for a great year. You guys are quiet. Thank you for a great year. Dr. Siegel, please come forward to present the 2021 classes of Argus and Endeavor to the Board of Trustees of the Ceres Unified School District.
Thank you, Mrs. Stubbs. Argus and Endeavor High School students, it is really good to see you here in person this evening. What a year you've come through to get here. You should be proud. Face the future with full confidence that you can overcome any obstacles before you, because you have. And with that, I am honored to congratulate the students, parents, and staff of the 2021 graduating class of Argus and Endeavor High Schools. On behalf of the faculty and staff of Argus and Endeavor High Schools and the Ceres Unified School District, I certify that the 2021 graduating classes of Argus and Endeavor High Schools have met the district and state requirements for graduation. Therefore, it gives me a great deal of pleasure to present to the Board of Trustees the 2021 graduating classes of Argus and Endeavor High Schools for the awarding of diplomas. And now I'd like to introduce Board Clerk Valley White.
Thank you. Good evening, and thank you for attending our graduation. I would like to take this opportunity to thank the parents and family members for your support and encouragement of the graduates and our staff. Also, I want to thank the staff for their hard work and dedication and for a job very well done. You took the impossible and made it possible. On behalf of the Board of Trustees of the Ceres Unified School District, we are proud to accept the graduates of the 2021 classes of Argus and Endeavor High Schools and Ceres Unified Adult School for the awarding of diplomas.
It is now time to move to the portion of tonight's ceremony that we have all been waiting for. We ask that in consideration for all of our guests that you remain seated and refrain from loud noises so that all graduate names can be heard. Pictures will be available at no cost on our website, thanks to Mr. Durham. Board members, please begin the presentation of diplomas. Mrs. Hamasaki and Mr. Marias, please begin reading the names.
Go ahead.
Crystal Cheatham. Hold up.
Oscar Vega Albor.
Gianna Giottanini.
Jaime Correa.
Alina Suarez.
Eric De La Torre.
Brianna Garcia.
Antonio Ayala Cruz.
Nicole Rodriguez.
David Manzur.
Jesse Ramirez.
Alexis Hernandez Zarate.
Francisco Gonzalez.
Sergio Alcantar.
Osvaldo Sanchez.
Andy Villa Gomez.
Lily Overman.
Evelyn Miller.
Jaden Houston.
Zulema Ariola.
Pablo Gomez Sosa.
Oscar Hernandez.
Antonio Casillas.
Christopher Mendoza.
Isaiah Z. Lopez.
Isabella Castillo.
Hector Camacho.
Derek Schwieger.
Armando Zavala.
Emilio Padilla.
Layla Zamora.
Biana Prado.
Ian Nichols.
Rylan Kraus.
William Silva.
Anthony Mondragon.
Natalie Resendez.
Emma Suarez.
Jordan Oyterong.
Araceli De La Torre.
Guadalupe Esquivias.
Anakin Bryant.
Marco Conches.
Emily Flores.
Jonathan Solorzano.
Dean A. Windham.
Josiah Marr.
Alberto Silva.
Ryan McDowell.
Julian Ramirez.
Jacob Turner.
Ashley Munoz.
Brian Soto Ruiz.
Sebastian Alfaro.
Matthew Roldan.
Isel Vasquez.
George Michael Medina Gonzalez.
Julian Trevino.
Andres Trujillo.
Joshua Curry.
Colin Lee.
Michaela Rosa Arsenal.
Diana Santa Cruz.
Anna Luevano.
Junior Perez.
Mariana Salazar.
Manuel Garcia.
Mary Jane Rodriguez.
Nalani Otero.
Julian Martinez.
Alyssa Villanueva.
Julian Chavez.
Albert Garcia.
You're okay. Emily Harden.
Tatiana Bell.
Aiden Pauline Reyna.
Vincent Cruz.
Andre Ventura.
Rylan Valletta Shaw.
Jose Arias.
Kevin Carranco.
Aaliyah Marlene Martinez Rivera.
Joshua Irwin.
Marcus Castillo.
Herminia Garcia Mesa.
Alberto Martinez Lopez.
Crystal Cheatham.
Rosaya Guizar.
Efren Mendoza.
Mariah Gutierrez.
Fernando Gonzalez.
Carissa Michener.
Eduardo Alberto Garcia.
Analicia Olvera.
Jose Camino.
Kurt Munson.
Emmy Mondragon.
Anthony C. Feliciano.
Alexandra Hernandez.
Emily Venicia Ramirez.
Ryan Valadez.
Brooke Castleman.
Brisa Villalobos.
Adeline Ramirez Silva.
Aaliyah Cano.
Yaneli Diaz.
JT Malabanin.
Fernando Pimentel Murillo.
Congratulations, Fernando.
Cassandra De La Cruz Smith.
Eddie Barone Suarez.
Tatiana Vasquez.
Christian Alvarez.
Jacqueline Vasquez.
Felipe Guevara.
Silali Vega Torres.
Eduardo Suarez.
Esmeralda Vasquez.
Cesar Tavazan.
Adriana Garcia.
Donovan Gott.
Congratulations, Donovan.
Oh, wait, one second.
Rafael Garcia Mesa.
Hold on. Israel Vicente Marin.
Congratulations,
Fabian Jaime.
Joel Gomez Cuevas.
Daniel Ayala.
Christian J. Martinez.
Jose Gudino.
Francisco Salcedo. Let me try that again, sorry. Francisco Salcedo Manzano.
Diego Valdivia.
Annalise Quiroz.
Georgina Navarro.
Citlali Valencia.
Abigail Garland.
Natalie Martinez.
Congratulations, Natalie.
Haley Guy.
Morgan Wilson.
Congratulations.
Litzy Arce.
Ashley Cochran.
Juan Diego Mora.
Viviana Gallegos.
Jesus Corral.
Anayi Medina.
Kimberly Torres.
Catalina Bocanegra.
Alexa Galindo. Eric Pimentel. Derek Kamchang. Alyssa Anastasia.
Graduates, it is now time for the turning of the tassels. Argus and Endeavor, class of 2021, please stand. What a great bunch of kids. The turning of the tassel from right to left is the symbol that you have graduated. Class of 2021, please turn your tassels. Woohoo! It is official. You're looking at the newest class of 2021. Congratulations, graduates, you did it. On behalf of the staff of Argus and Endeavor High Schools and the class of 2021, thank you for attending our graduation ceremony. Because of COVID restrictions, we ask that all guests remain seated until the graduates have exited the field. Graduates and guests can be reunited at the front of the school. Guests should exit the field by either gates, ensuring that social distancing of 6 feet is maintained between households. Congratulations again, graduates. Have a safe and sober graduation evening. Let the recessional begin.
My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all.
All right, graduates, exit.
I won't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. People hate and say we're changing, look, we made it, yeah, we made it. That was never friendly, yeah. Now I'm jumping out of Bentley, yeah. And I know I sound dramatic, yeah. But I know I had to have it, yeah. For the money, I'm a savage, yeah. I be itching like I had it, yeah. I'm surrounded 20 bags, yeah. But they didn't know me last year, yeah. Everyone wanna act like they important, but all that mean nothing when I saw my door, yeah. Everyone counting on me, drop the ball, yeah. Everything custom like I'm at the bottom, yeah, yeah. If you win it, put your lightest to the sky. How could I make sense when I got millions on my mind? Coming with it, I just put it to the side. Bought a sensor, baby, they could see it in my eyes. My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I wouldn't be nothing. Now they always say congratulations. Worked so hard, forgot how to vacation. They ain't never had the dedication. People hate and say we changing. Look, we made it. Yeah, we made it.
I was patient. Yeah, oh, I was patient. Hey, oh. Now I can scream that we made it. We made it. Now everywhere I go, they say congratulations. Young graduation. Yeah. I pick up the rock and I ball, baby. I'm looking for someone to call, baby. But right now I got a situation. Number old Ben Franklin. Cash. Big rings, champagne. My life is like a ball game. But instead I'm in a trap, though. Paso big, call it Super Bowl. Super Bowl, caught up, get in the rows. Top flow lifestyle, top, Hacho and Post, yeah. Malone, I got a play on my phone. You know what I'm on. Hacho Houdini is gone.
My mama called, see you on TV. Sunset done changed ever since we was on. I dreamed it all ever since I was young. They said I wouldn't be nothing. Now they always say.